Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to rate ChargeMap in the ChargeMap application. The first thing you need to do is enter the app. Once you are done with that and you are in the home page, you should look at the top of your right corner and there you will find the filters. Press on it and here you should scroll down a little bit and you can see the rate ChargeMap option. And you can just select 3 stars or more, or 4 stars or more, or you can also just simply leave it on the all option. And once you are done with it, you can just press save down below. And like that, you have just saved the rate ChargeMap filters, the filter basically that you have selected out of the 3. So pretty much this is all about it. I hope this video was helpful to you. Thank you for listening. And see you next time. Bye bye.